and we also will be starting a division here in Texas. I'm part of the Disciples of Iron Ministry, which is headed up by Pastor Rudy Arizmendez here in Texas. And we also have another ministry, which is the Inner City Outreach Ministry, where we go out and minister to the people out there in the streets. So that's a little bit about me. So let's get into the Word of God. The woman of God has asked us to come and to minister to the women and whoever else wants to listen tonight. And God's been dealing with me about this, is that we as women of God, we have mastered being women of God. But have we really mastered being women? Okay? You know, the women of God, we pray, we fast, we come together, we fellowship, we, you know, put the garments down. We know how to do all of that. But do you really operate as a woman?